Hey, what's going on, bud? This is D-Harper469 here, and today, welcome back to another video of Farcry New Dawn. So last time, we got into a train accident, though, and now we landed to Hope County, got to Prosperity, which is basically John Caesar's house. And now we're heading over to find the specialist.
Keeping up with your career, Cap. I'm optimistic.
Hey, come on, yeah?
Our intel company was founded by a kid named Bean. He's a sweetheart, but he needs so much looking after. Last I heard, some critical document has been stolen from him. If you found it for him, he'd probably find a way to repay you.
Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone with help.
Okay. Alright, well, it looks like the only vehicle we're about to drive, though, is the blueprint buggy. Oh, wow. So, yeah, guys, so, right now, we're just gonna go try to save Rush. Okay. Come on, Carmina.
Turn anything up!
I'm good, let's go.
Yeah, it's basically a rap song now in this one. Man, guys. Hope County, y'all. So much fun. This way.
Let's move.
Well, at least though, it's not like freaking Far Cry Primal, at least. Guys, look, it's false 10. Yeah, guys, but that's an outpost now.
I thought that was it for me.
I can tell. Pretty sure. Tower. It's a chop shop.
Everybody wanna be a gangster?
So you wanna be a gangster?
When it's time to do gangster shit.
What's up? What you wanna do?
But guys, let's see the animals though. Okay. Alright. So it looks like the radiation though must have changed their colors of their fur and skins and stuff. There's hair. boars, caribou, elks. Oh, it's wild dogs. Well, that's new. Cow skin, so cows. Wolverines, wolves, crocodiles, sharks, and demon fishes. What else? Well, that's pretty new. Bulls, bison, moose, black bears, grizzly bears, monstrous cougar, monstrous bear, boar, and bison. Dang. That's pretty cool. Okay, well, at least there's fishes, though. John sees his house. Down.
The folks in Prosperity are here to help in any way they can. We won't let you down.
All right. Thanks.
Attaboy, come on.
Thanks. I got it. Shoot, I'm down again! Thanks.
Don't you die on me now, mister.
Wait, how come I wasn't able to do... Hold on, wait, let's see the skills. Okay, so that's the roadsters. Oh, passage of Rome? Nice. Of course, we still got Herc. Nice. Okay. Oh, grappling hook. Nice. Eric Torch. Oh, hot wire. Oh, okay. Wait. Advanced, expert, and master takedowns? Are you serious? Bro, why would I need freaking... Alright, let's see what else. Wait. Are you serious? Why would I need a freaking skill for freaking binoculars? That's kind of stupid, actually, to be honest. got him.
I'm gonna feed him their own back.
Find something useful in this valley. Ouch! God dang it!
Ain't your time yet, buddy.
I know. Alright, hold on. Maybe there, I think there was something up there I didn't take. Hold on, let me go check that out real fast. Okay, never mind. Shotgun time. Rush! I'm coming, man. Dang!
Oh my god. Jesus, I thought you were dead. I should have known you'd come through. Oh. You came back for me.
Yeah.
You crazy son of a bitch. You came back for me.
Mm-hmm. Uh-oh, that must be them.
We need to go. Now.
Keep going. Man the turret. I'll get us out of here.
Oh, sweet! Sure.
Promise out of here. Get on that big gun in the back.
All right, boy. Let's go.
Let's go! Go, go, go!
Go, 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 go.
Shit! Coming right at us! Behind us!
car. Whoa. Don't shoot!
Ah. We're over on our left! Enemy on our left!
Boom, baby. Go. Well, don't get too close in the water, man. We might lose it. Man, I'm on it. Pretty cool. All right, Thomas, you're here.
Whoa, slow down. Jesus, Fresh, they really did a number on you.
It's nothing. Their two will be fine.
Did I hear right? You Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
Preaching to the choir. Carmina, get the alcohol. Got it. Let's have a look at that wound. Careful.
Enough to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't imagine how you feel.
Responsible.
Well, the twins have a way of making you feel hopeless. You can see why we need your help.
They're not much use so busy anymore.
We can still do this, Rush. Build this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
Yeah,
not that easy.
Same.
We had specialists, experts.
But you must have started small. This is no different. You've done it before. Show us how.
We're gonna We're gonna need more people, and they're gonna be willing to learn. Learn fast.
We will. Okay, now that socket. You ready?
Yeah. Go.
Feel great again?
All right, then. Let's get started.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, stop. How about we rest first?
Good idea.
Callissi,
pojusta. So you come in with Carmine.
You wanted the right people in the right spirit. We can have something special here. Whenever I built up settlements back west, I always make sure to bring the right people together to do the job. Because it's specialists that'll take all of this to the next level. Without them, we can't move forward. Right now, we're still short on specialists. They're out there, Cap. Bring them back to Prosperity, and I'll take care of the rest.
All right. So yeah, guys, that's what we're gonna do, y'all.
Where
to go, Cap?
We've already made a difference being here.
Goodness, you're so nice. I'm Bean, creator of Wikipedia. You know, your one-stop shop for maps and intel. Wikipedia, just the tips. But here's the rub. Wikipedia is in danger. My key assets are all gone. Intel, maps, you name it. And now my business... Okay, sheesh. Can you follow my ex-employee to wherever he's hidden my business plan and get it back, please?
Sure thing, man.
Right.
gotta follow that guy.
I need help! Please, someone help!
All right, he's freaking naked. I want to talk to you.
Okay, yes. I lost my clothes in a game of cards. Ha ha ha. I have a problem, all right? I didn't mean for things to get this bad. I was one of Bean's scouts, and I thought... Okay, fine. I'm sorry.
Help me! Oh, God, please help!
For joy, but my daddy always said there's no rest for you, is there?
No.
Well, come see me at Prosperity. If you reach around my back, I reach around yours. Don't forget
your usefulness. All I do is this.
All right, now we gotta head over to.
Hey, this is
Okay, I'm in.
All I do is this. All I do is this. I ain't answered this. Start of this. That computer shit. Say you are the new. All I do is this. All I do is this. All I do is this. All I do is this.
Johnson.
Good, let's go.
Let me check my challenges.
My dude, I am in, like, the worst real-life comedown that's ever graced the freaking planet right now. I grow these, herbs. Please get my field kit from down there. I'll get your people feeling real good, real healthy. All of that.
All right. Oh! Oh. Are you serious? Camino, you stay put. I'll handle this. Looks like we're gonna have to find a way though in order to raise up the water. And I'm pretty sure all this stuff, though, is like just done.
Whatever you do, don't panic. I'm using up all the panic around here. You're gonna use up all the oxygen in your blood if you panic. Then you double drown. It's human body basics.
Oh, finally. Yeah, there's a Peggy symbol over there I saw.
So this might sound like irrational, but where there's water,
Hello. How's it going, baby? Hey, guess what? I got some bullets for you. Well, John Cena's bunker is now flooded. Well, the nuclear launch area. Yeah.
I love you. I fucking love you. I'm gonna keep living. No death for me. No death for you. We get to keep tripping through the landscape.
Yeah. Give it here. Oh, my sweet baby spunk. We got it back. I'm heading to your home base now. Okay, bye.
See ya. Deep dive complete.
This is Grace Armstrong, the highway.
We're killing them for freedom because they tortured us for boredom. And even if some good was
out, that's right.
The Lord of Sodom.
We out of order, your honor, you out of order. That's what you want is unimportant. You focus on walking forces. I'm a big standard, living with a distortion. I'm fighting to a sign I'm over before you wars win.
Hey, we the type of type to preach you with a grin and a grin. Come on, come on.
Dumb dying, fill up 8K, sticking you. Piss in the bottom, we dipping. Got
the U.S. title, guys. It's still an outpost. Only two guys? The chop shop, liberate, no alarm.
Hello.
Hi. Hey there.
Great job getting that place back for us. We'll put the ethanol you got to good use. Now, you have two choices. You can keep the outpost, or you can scavenge it. That means the highwaymen will come back with tougher reinforcements. But if you take it again, you'll get more ethanol.
Sweet. Nice. Sure. Make ourselves look that highwayman. Well, let's see. Huh. Nice. Oh, Rex and Rook. Sweet. Robot.
Look at what's become of this place.
Hey, you.
Hey, thanks, Grace.
Carmina, I should have known that was you. Thanks. You're that outsider, huh? Here the highwaymen are none too happy with you. Good. About time you young gun stepped up to the plate. Name's Grace. If I wasn't blind as fuck, I'd be fighting right beside you. I might have lost a step or two, but I'm still putting my hands to good use. Once I realized I couldn't aim and shoot like I used to, I built a gun where none of that would matter. It's inspired by something you cooked up, actually. My gun's been taken to the old train yard.
Monstrous license. Carmina, hurry!
Watch out for their blades!
coming. Ouch! Carmina, come on! God, the revive thing is so slow.
Get back in the fight, mister.
Thank you.
Yard. Come see me when you're done.
Things are gonna change now.
Felt good, huh? You did good. Smack those highwaymen right and keep the gun and make sure you put those materials to good use. That stuff alone.
I just got a really good tip. The highwaymen have got trucks loaded with a variety of loot and crafting materials. See if you can pick them off. Could make for a big score.
Yeah, I know. Because that's what you do. You just take. Alright, now time to go save Sharky. Hold on, guys. Here we go. Alright, guys, I'm back. Sorry. It's just my headset. Got a little stack noise.
Captain, the highwaymen are kidnapping our people and taking them to their bullet factory. Get in the way of any prisoner company you see and free the hostages. We need everyone in this fight.
Stop talking, just go down, baby. Long knife by the spinal, built like a rhino. Push the shit up, slide to the final. Pearl white like what you're sniffing in your sinus. The finest vaginas, demolished by my dick. 1 year, from queen to the top. Dream of the crop.
Hey, Sharky! I'm here, man.
Charlemagne Victor Beauchat is the name.
Yo,
and
what's up, man? Dang! Got a thick beard and long hair.
Beauchat, the loudest, smelliest place in all of Hope County. And the only spot where my little shit kicker likes to sleep when he's cranky. He's up there in the bro's nest now. We call him Blade. Yeah, he's my cousin Herc's baby, but we're raising him together. Okay, brevity, I got it. So just help me arm these traps so I can fend off the highwaymen tonight.
Nice that I got Herc with me right now. But, but right now, though, we're just gathering all the specials.
Appreciate the help. I mean, but thanks for the help, man. Here's a drink of the good shit. You earned it. Drink, 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 drink.
All right.
Doy, I should have warned you. Yeah, the party liquor's just ethanol for car engines.
Oh, are you serious, bro? It's gonna get me sick. It's gonna hurt my stomach.
Helmet heads on the inbound. I'm up here in the bro's nest with a blade on the barrel launcher, but there are too many for me to
All right. Okay, Carmina, get ready.
You got any... The greatest music ever created fuel you as you send those fucks to disco heaven.
Let's go, yo. Come on, party time's here.
Okay, here they come.
All right.
Hey, cutie, you want to help mommy make the baddies go boom, boom, Blade? Yeah? Okay, press the button. That's it, buddy. I'm so goddamn proud of you right now. I'm finna cry. Oh, shit. Carmina, hurry. Shoot, dang it, no! We're gonna go save your dad after, alright, man? Alright? Especially these ones.
my gosh. Come here, hurry. Ah, I'm in the water.
You are a goddamn natural.
Oh my god, no. Yeah, I think I should have picked hard mode. Yeah? Okay. Alright. Hold on, guys, I'll be right back. All right, guys, we're back.
Don't get too comfortable there, man. There's another wave coming from behind.
Oh, wait, let's just use this one. Wait, can I? Okay, good. No, Carmina. I'm not gonna lose you.
Be there soon.
Okay, Carmina, get here. Quick. Hurry. Just hurry. Quick.
Won't let you die.
Oh my gosh, bro, what is their freaking armor made out of? Guys, we are getting overwhelmed. Oh my gosh, bro!
Got his guts blown out. of all the sharp rusted metal and sulfur fumes, I don't really know what I was thinking. Prosperity is probably the place for us now. I'm gonna set up shop there. You hit me up and I'll make you some toys that go boom, okay?
All right, man. Adventures and babysitting complete. Nick Rye. But first, though, we should probably check.
Glad you're on our side here.
Mm-hmm. All right, let me go change up my weapons real fast, though. Okay.
Good.
Hell yeah, the D2 Sin Eater.
Oh.
Yeah. Alright. Okay. Home base. Yeah, guys, so basically, yeah, that was, yeah, the Sharky one was pretty tough, though. If I had a perk, though, then it would be better. Then, no, I didn't. Wait, hold on, let me see. How many... Okay, I need like three. So, wait, hold on. There is Falls of Zen right here. I guess we can go scavenge that. I know it's called the Chop Shop, but I'll stick the Falls End. Since I got used to,
The highwaymen have taken back the garage. Watch out, they've hooked up an alarm that'll call their toughest troops.
Five. Oh my gosh, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. Like.
Oh god, you gotta do something.
Bro, what kind of people are these, you guys? Like, just. Oh my gosh, bro. Hurry, coming up. Hurry, coming up. Oh my gosh, bro. Oh my god. Bro, what is their armor freaking made out of? I should have gotten the freaking, hold on, wait, how many perks do I need freaking 7. Oh my god. Finally.
Flashing.
statue of Joseph right there. Probably something else now. Oh my gosh, bro, are you serious right now? Come here, hurry.
Come on, mister, get up. Strike another out!
Come on, we gotta move. Hello, Nick Roy.
Guess what happens? The president has given up!
Whoever you are, you just saved my life.
Not just me, also your daughter.
Carmina? Oh my God, I don't believe this. You gotta get back home, honey. I'll meet you there. We'll surprise Mom. Thank you. Thank you so damn much. You don't understand. I need to get back home. Gotta get away right off, ready to go. Come on.
Let's get moving. We'll see you back at base.
Name's Nick, by the way. Nice to meet you. Hell yeah!
Plane?
Sweet. I was taking her for a test drive when these assholes showed up and caught me with my pants down. Not literally, of course. They dragged the two of us all the way out here and had me working on the thing so they could give me the twist. Not only that, they had me working on the Come on, it's just up ahead.
All right, man. Go check it out.
Huh.
Whoa. This is your plane? The plane. Come on, Nick Wright. Stop messing around, man. We gotta move. At least, though, we got a part of a plane.
Here we go again. Make a left up ahead. Damn it! Clear the way.
Take him out, Nick.
Oh, that was close. We're in the home straight now, man. I'll be honest. I've nearly given up. Never thought I'd get away from those goons. Believe me, I've tried. I once knocked two of them down with the torque wrench before they ganged up on me. Said if I ever tried anything like that again, they'd kill my family. Only good thing that came out of that was here and they're still alive. It's been so long since I've been home. Since we've been all together. I don't even know what I'm gonna say.
We'll see. Don't worry. They'll be in shock, though, when they see you, man. But right now, we just gotta
get
back.
Clear. partner. Now let's refuel and get home. You see that check? Stop there. I see one of them jerks on.
It's nowhere near it, though, but okay. That looks cow.
Okay, let's do this.
All right, man, you got this, bro. You got it.
Carmina?
Hey, Kim.
Do you know where my wire cutters are?
Kim, Carmina. We have a surprise for you. We have a surprise for you.
Put them here somewhere.
Hold on.
All right.
Just here. Where did it come from?
You lose something, darling? Hey, baby.
See?
You know, if you're busy, I could always come back. No. Hey, kiddo.
Like I promised, Carmina, brought your dad back home.
Thank you.
No problem. Escape complete.
We're lucky to be alive after that crash.
Hello.
You catch me, Paige. Well, I'm just that dad wondering if his daughter's okay. I'd still be a damn prisoner.
Hey, well, you're her dad. You thought you're gonna have a son, but you're gonna have a daughter instead, man. Alrighty, guys, I'm gonna end it here. Yeah, that was so long, guys. So.
Okay, so hang on, because I just figured something out here. Did you seriously name me after an airplane?
Well, I love that plane. I love you. Makes sense to me.
Oh, Dad.
Okay, guys, so, yeah, guys, so I'll see you guys, I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.
You keep on keeping on, you hear? Well, we see...